Hello everyone, welcome to another Need for Speed Heat video. In this video I'll customize test drive and review this Mitsubishi Evolution. So first let's do the paint. I always start with the paint in this game. Let's do it fast, I hope. Let's find a very nice color for this car. This is a pretty nice car in real life. It's pretty fast. And it's highly customizable, I think. Both in real life and in this game. So, in my town, I always see this car on red, but I'm not sure if I will do that. Let's see other option. Let's see some nice colors for this car. So if you are new to my channel, please subscribe and hit the bell, that bell, to notify when I release a new video. I always tell you that. This is the only thing you can help me. And this is your way to show me your appreciation, and you can comment. That's a pretty nice thing for me. If you comment, I always answer to you. And of course you can like the video. You can do it right now so you don't forget later. I'm not sure which color to pick. I think I will go with this black. I want to make it look mean, aggressive. I like aggressive look cars. So let's save it and let's go to body. Let's see some bumpers, which one will look nice on this car. So this is the stock bumper. It's quiet. Let's say that word, it's quiet. This is looking pretty nice. This and this I like. I think I'll go with this. This is my feeling that this bumper is looking more aggressive than that. And let's see. Oh, nice. I like this carbon splitter. Now let's see some hood options. Okay, so we have this stock one, this aggressive one which I like, and this one which I don't like. I will take this one. Now let's see the canards. They are kind of big and I don't like them. But I will take, let's see, so I can put this little one, which is more subtle, and it doesn't look that bad. These are too big, so I don't like them. Okay, now let's go to the headlights. Let's see what, oh, nice. So darker headlights, and this with LED, yeah. This is something unexpected, these headlights. I think it's looking very, very nice. Okay, let's tint it down, the windshield and the glass. Now let's go to the fenders. Let's see what we can do with it. So this is a little bit too much in my opinion, so I think I'll go with this one. Yes, with this one. This car will look insane, trust me. Let's see some mirrors. Oh my god, these ugly mirrors, I don't like it that at all. I'm not sure if I go with this look, this modern look for this car. I have the modern headlights, but I think I ruin all car with that. I'm not sure. I like this one too, but it's too small, I think. What do you say, this one or the stock one? For now I'll keep the stock one. Let's see the sign. So this is too much, I'm telling you. So I will go with this one because that is too much. And let's see in the back. So I can go with the same package, which is the same package. I have to check really fast. So the same package will be this, but I think this is looking more subtle. Let's see. No, I don't like here in the back. Okay, let's go with this package and see the bumper. Not. Let's see the back bumper. It will change the aspect. So this is the normal one. This one, I like it. It's aggressive. I'm not sure which one to take, this or the normal. Let's go this because I will put a diffuser and maybe it will look nicer. As I told you, this car is highly customizable, as you can see. Okay, I saw something that I like. I'll go with this. Let's put a license plate. Let's take this one with a black frame. Yes. And my name. Okay. Done with the plate. Now let's see some exhaust pipes. Ugly. That was ugly. These are big. Oh. Look at this. I had to use a bad word. This or this? Let's go with this one. Let's see the... Okay, so I cannot put any canards because I have this air vents. So let's see a spoiler now. So this is the stock one. The stock one, I really like it. And yeah, the stock one is... I like this one too, but the stock one I think is look more nice. Let's take the sound system. And here on the roof, let's see. This... I think there are a little big, the roof. No, I won't take that. Let's see the tail lights. These are the modern one. These are the black one. Okay, I'll take this because I really like it. I like the modern one too, but that is something that I like more. So yeah, I'm not sure about this tail in the back. I'm not so sure. Should I take this one? Nah, let's keep it this way. Now the rims. This will take some time, I think. But I want to make it look really nice. I like this one. So I already saw something that I like, which is good. I like this one. I think I know all the rims in this game now. I customize a lot of cars and I won't go any further because I will choose some between that. So this, I like this too. And this. Okay, I'll take this one. Number 11. It's a good match for this car. Let's change the size. Which will be a nice touch. And now let's see the brake disc. The yellow calipers. It will be a nice contrast. The tires. Which one I don't know. The speed hunters. Okay, now let's go here. Same with the speed hunters. Now let's take the brake disc. The yellow calipers. They look awesome with the black. So that's why you have to always watch my entire video if you want to know why I do what I do. I always explain. So the yellow with the black in contrast, it will look awesome. So now let's make the biggest rim possible. And now let's see some colors for these rims. I'll make them black, but let's see what finish. Let's see how it will look with this. I think there will be perfect, but let's see. Okay. I really like it. It's looking very aggressive. I really like it on black. Now let's see what else we can do on this car. So we had the paint. Okay, so the nitrous effect. I'll take that blue. Air suspension. Okay, let's do that. And the exhaust sound. Let's hear this beast. So at... Oh, nice. We have some popcorns. So some popcorn sound, which I like. And I think that's about it. Let's take it outside and test it. Tell me what do you think in the comments. You like this or not? Maybe it's not something on your taste, but for me it is. A very nice Japanese car. I think Mitsubishi, yes, it's Japanese. So keep in mind, this is a stock car at the engine, and everything that you will see now, it's stock. Nice. For real nice. Oh, and the sound is very nice. The gameplay experience is not as good as Forza Horizon, but the customization mode, I think is more nicer than that. Look how this, just look at it. What do you think? This is the test drive, so now I am kilometers per hour, European Imperial metric. This is a stock car, and I already have 200 kilometers, which is not bad for a stock car. Now I hit that nose. But those headlights are very, very nice. So for a stock car this is pretty fast. For how it looks, from 1 to 10, for the looks I'll give it an 8. I really like how it looks. Just watch it. For how it sounds, it's incredible. I really like the sound, this powerful engine. The shift gear, and when you shift the gear, how the sound, how the engine sounds, it's insane. And for the handling, it's good also. I like the handling. It have to be a 7.5 in my opinion, the stock edition. And if you are a big fan of Mitsubishi Evolution, you should definitely get one. You see how good you can make it look. In my opinion, this look insane. What do you say? You like it or not? And tell me in the comments if you want to make Need for Speed Heat videos, because they are not that watched on my channel, and maybe you don't want to see that. Maybe it's a waste of time. I don't have much time. Just tell me in the comments if you will watch all the video, of course. If no one hear me, I don't know. Okay, I'll put some picture with this car. For me it's a very nice car. I don't regret buying it. And see you in my next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. It will help me very much. Thank you. Bye.